The first cross-provincial autonomous freight transport on the expressway between Beijing and Tianjin was recently launched. This achievement extends beyond of a single province or city, enabling autonomous freight transport for round trips between these two major urban centers.